Welcome back. The Dinsdale family won the game and they're ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Johanna, Steph is off stage where she can't see or hear your answers. Mm-hmm. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass and I'll get back to it if there's time. If you and Steph get 200 points, you win another $10,000. Are you ready?
Ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Thank you.
Name a body part that starts with the letter S.
Pass.
Name a fabric most commonly used to make lingerie.
Silk.
How many eggs does a hen lay per day?
2.
Name a word in a comic book that is a sound effect.
Pow.
Name a fictional character who wears a cape.
Batman.
Name a body part that starts with the letter S. Okay, here we go. Name a body part that starts with the letter S, you said? It's okay. Name a fabric most commonly used to make lingerie, you said? Silk, survey said?
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
Yay. How many eggs does a hen lay per day, you said?
Yeah. That's good.
That's good, I don't even know. I would have no idea. Survey said?
There we go.
All right.
Name a word in a comic book that is a sound effect, you said? Pow. Survey said? Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Name a fictional character who wears a cape. You said? Batman. Survey said? There you go. Didn't even need the first one. Didn't even need it. All right, Steph, good start. Good start. You need 74 points. Ooh, Johanna got 126. You get 74, you got 10,000. Right. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again, you give me another answer.
Right.
Can't think of something, say pass. And if I have time, I'll read the question again.
Perfect.
It's a little tougher, so you get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yep.
Let's remind everyone of Johanna's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name a body part that starts with the letter S.
Spine.
Name a fabric most commonly used to make lingerie.
Lace.
How many eggs does a hen lay per day?
5.
Name a word in a comic book that is a sound effect.
Pow.
Try again.
Boom.
Name a fictional character who wears a cape.
Superman.
Turn around. Yeah! Name a part of the body that starts with the letter S. You said spine. Scaphoid. Scapula. Survey said?
6. Okay.
Shoulder. Name a fabric most commonly used to make lingerie. You said? Lace. Survey said?
Yeah.
Silk was the number one answer. Silk.
Oh.
Your sister got. How many eggs does a hen lay per day? You and I both have no idea, apparently, because you said 5.
We'll see.
Hens are watching going, are you friggin' kidding me? 5? You think I am? Survey said?
8.
Oh, okay.
Because 1's the number one answer. That's all I'm going by. Apparently, we surveyed some very knowledgeable hen people. Name a word in a comic book that is a sound effect. You said? Boom.
Boom. Yes.
Survey said, come on.
Come on.
Oh, no. Wow, I thought that would have been better. Pow.
No, that's gotta be it.
Pow is the number one answer. Here we go. You need 30 points for $10,000. Name a fictional character who wears a cape. You said, Superman.
Come on.
30 people agree with you. You leave the show with another $10,000. Survey said?
Come on.
Superman!
Come on.
Superman, number one answer. Congrats to the Dinsdale family. A 3-day total of $20,725. And we're coming back with 2 new families. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Family Feud Canada. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.